You can't use your own character AI. Got that. I guess I could have taken that legacy because it's better than nothing. Wow, we're so much slower. Didn't realize you were attacking faster before. You know what, I'm gonna try this one. Because it seemed really nice. I think it was because you had more additional attacks going on, huh? Gotcha. Cold attack for sure. Tactic ascension. I will say I really like the armor guy's grab. Oh, yes. Yes, thank you. The grab that the armored ninja guy had. That I had with that guy. Not enough money for this. Okay, can we get anything other than max HP? I really like freezing cold, what do you think? Left one, okay. Oh wait, it's the floating. Oh, I forgot those are the floating things. It doesn't work on bosses, gotcha. What's AP? What is AP? Oh, that was a really nice combo. Okay, we're already at the point where I'm like really happy with our build. I don't know how Holy Mark works, but like Divine Javelin sounds dope. Oh, world currency. Oh, right. Right. That I use as the Acer. Oh, the accuracy is not good on the divine. I thought they were homing. I'll still get it, I think, because the Holy Mark one doesn't sound that good. Oh, I didn't actually realize he was... Oh, I see now what you mean about the spears, yeah. Good thing we didn't heal. Wait, did we heal? Oh yeah, we're getting this one, but let's look around. Yeah, no, I don't need to look around. Oh, I want this. More damage on the ice spikes. Walked into the spider's grid. Upon generating ice pipes, you generate 5 more. Uh-huh. That sounds good to me. Oh, they're stuck here. Infinite ice glitch, yeah. This one's a toughie. That for you? Hmm. I wish I had a better understanding of the range of freezing cold. Ah, oh, I jumped into the spikes. Oh yeah, we're replacing light spear. Wait. Lightning chain for sure. Three buffs for 50 exchange points sounds good to me. Let's see what we got. Completing a combat phase without taking damage deals 10 more exchange points. When a skill ends, deals 10 extra damage, that's not bad. Completing a combat phase in less than 30 seconds, okay. Well, they're not that great, but... maybe I should have went for potential. Ten isn't a lot until you realize how many times the circle hits. Oh, that's true. That's fair. Yeah. fuck, I dodged too early. Should I get this? I don't know. I think I might refresh these. I don't like these. Yeah, let's refresh. The upper B moveset. Isn't that launch? That's not bad, you have a charge attack now. I don't think I've ever gotten the charge skill set. Oh, what does that mean? What's a skill set? Oh man. Oh.